Hi, everybody. Welcome back to 30 Days Until Done. We've been talking about public art, modern art, stuff that's happening right now. And I want to go all the way back to 1984. And this is public art that still exists today. In 1984, the Olympics came to Los Angeles. And this was a big deal. I don't know if you remember it. Some of you do, some of you don't. To celebrate that, the city started putting up public art. They put murals in places to say, this is who we are, this is what we are, this is what we stand for. And there's one along the 101 freeway that you've probably seen 1,000 times. It's interesting because we start to miss it. But it becomes the visual white noise of our lives, right? But it's called Galileo, Jupiter, Apollo. I think I've got that the right sequence. And it's an image in space looking at where it's a classical Greek sculpture, structure has broken up, and you just see it kind of floating through space. And it represents, I think it's a discussion of how Los Angeles sees itself or wants to see itself, or how the people of Los Angeles see themselves. And you've got this classical foundation, but of course this is a city of space age. And if you can remember that far back, you know that the shuttle was starting to be a big thing at that time, and that was happening in Los Angeles and other cities as well. But we in Los Angeles really thought saw the California connection. We thought of it kind of as our spaceship. And so the way that we then saw this image was as how we saw ourselves is based in classical structure, but also out in space. Now, if you're going to enter in this conversation, you might disagree with that. You might agree with it. You might have something else to say about it. It's interesting to me that a lot of the aerospace industry has moved out of Los Angeles and into Florida. Florida, they're always launching things in Florida, and they're always doing no-goes because the weather's bad. And it makes me wonder, why don't they just stick it out in the desert? Because the weather's always bad, but not in the way that will stop a thing from going up into the sky. But I don't know. I think I'd have discussion about politics there and other things else. I also have discussion about seeing ourselves as based in some sort of classic something. I think it's. I don't know if the artist intended this, but the classic structure is broken apart. It's destroyed, and this is a discussion of Los Angeles. A lot of the foundations of Los Angeles were taking those sort of classical structures and corrupting them. And if you know the story of water in Los Angeles, you know what I'm talking about. Politics. There's a lot of institutionalized racism. Take a look at the Zoot Suit riots if you want to know what I mean. Take a look at what we did to children. Who weren't adopted in the early part of the century. There's a long discussion about that. Okay, so put it in here. Now, I'm going to give you a challenge. You can take this challenge or not. To me, this would be the hardest challenge because it's very easy for this to come out being trite. The challenge is to do what I'm about to say, but don't do it in a trite way. Follow a rhyme scheme that's AA, BB, CC, DD. So in other words, you keep each two lines rhymes with the other one. Now, of course, this is a difficult thing to do and to do well because you'll start to work for the end of the line and you'll start to rearrange your words to kind of fit the rhyme. Think about jamming most if not all of your lines. In other words, you roll through and so the last bit of the line is not the last thought, it's just in the middle of the sentence somewhere. And that'll make it a little bit easier to negotiate that kind of idea. Now, if you don't want to do that, that's fine too, right? Just write the poem. Okay, so when you're done with it, put it down below, and we'll see you tomorrow. 30 Days Until Done.